Oh, I'm sorry, it's just... my wedding ring, it's gone. I'm always so clumsy. I lost it when we got back. It's not worth much, but it's all I have left of him. My dear Sebastian.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
For leading me back to my wife. I had lost her. I have lost so many.
For answers, are you? I have answers, you ape. Real answers of importance. Meaningful answers. None of which you would like. Most of which would make you want to lay down on your back and surrender. Most of which would put a pit in your stomach. Most of which would break your heart. You should find your answers elsewhere.
What do you want, Blazkowicz?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming.
The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and you should find the welder somewhere.
Set locate any part he might need, okay?
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind, make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
Your arm.
Die Breitenbrücke in
Ulm
gefangen. Von Spanien nach Afrika.
Das
war fantastisch, das sag ich dir.
Ist es da nicht gefährlich? Ich meine, wegen des Krieges.
Ich fand, es war im Süden. Afrika ist ziemlich groß, weißt du?
Mein Mann wollte immer schon mal auf Großfeldjagd gehen. Ich würde so gern einen Elefanten sehen.
Tja, wo ich war, gab es keine Elefanten. Aber es muss bestimmt noch welche geben.
Die nötigen Kräfte haben, dieses Ungeziefer auszuwarten. Sie verstecken sich bestimmt irgendwo in den Bergen, vielleicht in den Alpen. Man hört ja so manches auf der Schwarz.
Ja, vielleicht.
Lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set to repair that thing on the table.
Help me with his work. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskowitz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tanner glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far. Areas might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim. Find the time, you can listen. The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time, but some machinery might still be manually operable. Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side. far as the tunnel glider will take you. Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are close.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Locked. Gotta come up with a way to clear the opening.
Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. In these munition stocks there is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location. They will meet you when you get there.
Following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Set's secret safekeep, yeah? Sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
Seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.